bio-based plastics are made from renewable resources like waste from agriculture or the food industry. Conventional plastics, on the other hand, are based on fossil resources such as oil or natural gas. So the use of bio-based plastics protects our planet's fossil resources. And it is important to know that the raw materials used in production do not compete with food production.